I am really very pleased to learn about the short video contest under the auspices of the Marine International. My fight against COVID-19 is the appropriate subject of the day. Very nice to see that Marine International is taking up that important issue in partnership with the United Nations. We are all taking very many steps to protect ourselves and our families from COVID-19. But we are doing enough in this venture? That is a question to be asked. Can we do something more? Do you know what other people are doing? Can you tell them what you are doing? It will help them to take many more steps to prevent the outbreak of coronavirus. As far as I understand, Marine International Institute of Management, MIIM, Kutikanam is organizing this short video contest to get people all over the world to share ideas on their fight against this pandemic. I think the main focus of your video, therefore, should be on creating awareness among the public as to what could be done to keep COVID-19 away. It is a great opportunity to make awareness, think creatively and positively about the disease. Also, it gives an opportunity to learn how to make a video, and $1,000 prize money is very attractive along with this. Besides, UNDP and other corporate sponsors will recognize the winners appropriately. I encourage all of you to participate and inspire your friends and family to do the same. The very best to the MBA students and faculty of Marine International Institute of Management, Kutikanam.